Sidney Powell lost another lawsuit yesterday, but this one had absolutely nothing to do with election challenges. Nope, this one was an actual real legal issue where Sidney Powell, representing several members of the military, a little under a dozen, was challenging the federal government's vaccine mandates for soldiers. And she lost. Predictably, understandably, and the judge said that she lost because you failed to show in any way how this mandate is irrational. You didn't provide any evidence that suggests that the vaccine had not had full FDA approval, which it actually had the day before the vaccine mandate was announced. So nothing that you have charged, basically, in this lawsuit you have filed is grounds for an actual lawsuit. So not only do we have Sidney Powell out there pushing ridiculous conspiracy theories about the election, but now we're learning that she also pretty much sucks as a lawyer too. You know, not just with election challenges, but in filing a lawsuit that was effectively destined to fail and not even doing a good job at that. Look, what you could have done, and I hate to even give you advice here because I'm not even a lawyer, but let me just tell you. What you needed to do was show that getting this vaccine provides an unnecessary burden on these individuals and that there could, in fact, be other options available to them as opposed to getting the vaccine. You could have said that, you know, oh, it violates their rights, which you attempted to argue, but of course, even that argument does fall flat considering the fact that the federal government already has multiple different vaccine mandates for members of the military, which is probably one of the biggest reasons this was destined to fail. You have to be vaccinated against certain diseases in order to even enlist in the military. So it's not like this is a one-off thing where, oh, we're finally going to tell them they have to get a vaccine. No, they've been doing it for the military since before America was even America. So you had no legal leg to stand on in this particular case. All Sidney Powell wanted to do, I firmly believe, was go out there, show that she can do things other than election fraud, which she's failing miserably at. But she couldn't even accomplish that. Sidney Powell, outside of losing this lawsuit this week, is also in pretty serious hot water with the defamation lawsuits that are moving forward against her. She actually recently sat for depositions where she admitted that when she filed these lawsuits, she didn't think the truth was relevant. You know, we'll file the lawsuits, we'll make all these claims against these voting machine companies, and then, of course, as the lawsuits go on, then we'll get our truth. But it was immaterial at the time, is what she said. It was immaterial to the subject matter. So yeah, Sidney Powell's got a lot of problems. So I would recommend to anyone out there, if Sidney Powell comes up to you and says, hey, I'll take your case, the best thing to say at this point is thanks, but no thanks. One of today's video sponsors is Noom. Noom is a different, new way to get healthy and achieve your goals using proven psychology and cognitive behavioral therapy practices. As a leading expert in behavior change, Noom leverages a powerful combination of human coaches, psychology, and science to empower people to take control of their own health. Noom helps you learn how your mind works and the why behind the decisions you make. Learning, not dieting, is what leads to real lasting change. There's more to living a healthy life than being a healthy weight, and that's why weight management is just the beginning for Noom. There's no one-size-fits-all approach to healthy habits, and Noom uses a comprehensive quiz that allows them to get to know your body, your habits, and your goals, and they use that information to tailor a plan specifically to your needs. You can also get one-on-one advice from professionals, something that makes Noom so unique and beneficial. The program is designed to keep you motivated by focusing on why you want to get healthy, not just on how you can lose weight fast. You can take the free 30-second quiz to get started today. Just go to noom.com/ringoffire to get started, or you can click the link in the video description below.